And hello everyone, welcome to a brand new Let's Play. Actually, no it's not, no it is not. This is my first ever Let's Replay. A Let's Replay, what they're going to be is basically going to be, there's some Let's Plays that I've done in the past that I want to do again. And I want to do them again because I didn't do them justice. Or they could be RPGs that I could maybe have played a different way. So that is essentially what these episodes are going to be about, and we're going to be kicking things off with the first ever Let's Play that I ever done in Star Wars Battlefront. I didn't do Star Wars Battlefront justice when I played it, because I did it. It was my first ever Let's Play. It was brand new to everything, and I didn't do justice. So we're going to be doing a Let's Replay of Star Wars Battlefront, my first ever Let's Replay, and I'm going to all my Let's Replays are going to be done on easy, just because I've already played the games on medium and normal and stuff. This is just for me to do it again, you know, have fun, and go over it and do it properly. So we're going to do this on easy. Well, actually, no. You know what? Nah. Medium. Why not? So, other games that I'm going to be Let's Play playing are probably the Star Wars Battlefront 2, KOTOR, Star Wars Mission Warwick 2, any kind of RPG-ish game. Now, the one thing that will remain true is I will not be watching any of these Star Wars cinematics, because I do not want copyright, because I can deal with audio copyrights, I can deal with them. I don't mind ads being put on my videos. What I do not want is audio-visual content claims, because they actually count as like copyright strikes, and the last time I got one on a Star Wars Battlefront, it reduced my video limit to 15 minutes, which I want to avoid. Actually, before I go in, I better go back and make sure that I'm on the proper settings. All the historical campaigns, and I'll be doing all the Galactic Conquests as well. So, and I didn't do the Galactic Conquests the last time I did this game, so that's something I missed out on. So I'm going to rectify that here. So we're going to do both the Clone Wars and the Galactic Civil War. We're going to start off with the Clone Wars era. And we're obviously going to start with the Battle of Naboo.
The rebel of Naboo have dared to raise an army against us. Take a legion to the fields and wipe them out. All of them.
Alright. So the Gungan Grand Army is trying to liberate Theed, destroy the mobile shield generators by eliminating all of the Fambas. Wipe out the entire Gungan Grand Army. Now this is actually an easy first mission. Alright, here we are. First off, let's jump into this command post. Go in a battle droid, and we want to... Let me just get... jump straight into one of these. And let's jump and go straight for the middle command post, because we need to control this center area. So I'm just gonna remain in this and try and hold off the Gungans. It's really nostalgic playing this again. It's my first ever Let's Play, and I did not do it justice at all.
Our reinforcements have been cut off.
I know it's a resupply. Have you not watched my last Let's Play of this? Did you not watch the last Let's Play? So this vehicle that I'm in, I can't remember what it's called, but it is more than enough to take out the Gungans. Now I think we have this command post secure, but we have lost this one over here, so I'm going to go and rectify that. Jump over here. Now remember, you cannot capture command posts unless you are out of the vehicle. And now as I try and take this, there's some Gungans. Some Gungans have spawned to try and stop me. Only two though. Oh no, three, never mind. The Gungans really only use grenades. They don't really have proper weapons of their own. And captured, fantastic. So let's just run straight ahead. And we're gonna make our way in, and we're gonna try and take down this shield by... Wow, okay. I forgot how clunky the controls were. Let's actually just go in here. And just mow them down. Because I think I can actually do more damage mowing the Gungan army down with my vehicle. I probably should have went a pilot for this, actually. Right, let's see how much damage I can do. I guess I'll try and take it down, but gotta watch, because those turrets wants to get a beat on you. They're gonna do a lot of damage, so let's just come out. I don't think I'm gonna do much success if I came out and tried to take this command post. So we'll just focus on taking down these big beasts, getting the rest of our army in here. We still hold pretty much everywhere. And down. Fantastic. So this is going really easy for my first mission. As it should, it's the first mission. So yeah, I decided to do this Let's Replay when I did my 1000th video celebration video. I decided that I wanted to replay a lot of games.
Their reinforcements are being depleted.
And this was definitely one of the games that oh yeah, look at the amount of Gungans there. I'm taking a lot of fire from a turret somewhere. Yeah, that turret needs to go. The Gungans will repair turrets. I think there's only two different versions of the Gungans. I think one does repairs. I think it's time to ditch this, actually. So yeah, this is definitely a game I wanted to do again because I just didn't do it justice. I was too... How did we lose a command post? Gungans are moving. My AI teammates. Wait, what's the follow me, right? Follow me. I'm gonna try and grab some of my soldiers and we're gonna try and take this back. I was brand new to YouTube when I first did this, and I just wasn't really 100% there yet when I first tried to do this. I didn't really know how to edit properly, and I didn't really know how to auto-duck. And I just didn't know how to really do the game. There's a Gungan over there, but he's buggering off somewhere. There's only four Gungans left, so we're pretty much done. One Gungan left, so that's first mission complete, basically. Didn't even die, so I'll take that. So yeah, I didn't know how to auto-duck, which is a big key feature. I also didn't know how to edit. Thankfully, I know how to do both of those things. Well, somewhat more better than what I used to be able to do. But the first mission of this replay is complete.
The Royal Naboo Security Force is trying to retake Theed while the bulk of our forces are engaged with the Gungans. You must hold the city at all costs.
The Royal Naboo Guard is staging an uprising in Theed. Hold the city at all costs and use the AATS to your advantage. So let's get straight on that. Alright, let's jump over here, jump into the droidica first and foremost. And let's go now. The Royal Guard are a lot more deadly than the Gungans, because the Royal Guard actually have all the classes available to them. Now, how do I use the droidica again? It's been a long time. Ah, that's it. Right, so you've really got to be watched because the droidica is very weak. It's not meant, it's unless it's in its shielded form.
Enemy in range.
So I'm trying to... Oh yeah, that guy's gonna destroy me completely. Unless I get out of there.
Over there! Objective acquired.
Droidica, not good for precise aiming.
Here's something. Target acquired.
Nah, no chance. First death, but that's fine. That was a really bad choice for a first unit. So what I'll do instead is I'll go the... Let's go the droid pilot and use the grenade launcher. Is there a sprint button? I don't think there is a sprint button in this one. There's only one, so let's just take him down with our pistol. And that was just about as successful as I imagined. I have no vehicles. Oh, I do have a vehicle, actually. What am I doing? Why am I not using this? Just come over here. Can I even make it through down here? Because that's what I really want to do. I want to come down this way. Can I tell people to get in? Yeah, pile in. You, pile in. Pile in. Right, so we've taken that. The AI, by the way, I need to mention, the AI is actually effective in this game somewhat.
We've captured
all the office. We just need to push them out of the central area. Which I think I can do.
Get down!
With this AAT. Alright, you need to go.
Hear something. Back me up! Incoming!
Out you go. I was not going to get to... How do I... I totally forget how to play this game, right? I think that's worked. No, that didn't work. That thing is still thingied. Oh, and that's a grenade. Sorry, I'm just trying to get used to this game again. And also, someone came in when I was in the middle of talking and distracted me and completely threw me off my vibe. We don't even have the ability to roll.
We captured a command boat.
I forgot that. Oh no, wait, we should. How do we? Oh yeah, that's how you do it. Right. Okay. Now I'm back into the swing of this game. So now that we've done that, let's go the battle droid. And focus on pushing our way up here. Let's jump in this. Get people to... Oh, we've lost that. We've lost the middle. So all that hard work is done. But that's fine because we are going to win. It's just a matter of how quick we win. Now I want to come over here with the AATS. I want to take out these turrets. Stop them from using them at all. Ooh, they got lots of pilots. Oh, I need to come over here. Look at how many people are here. I don't even need to bother with the command post at this point, I don't think. I think I just need to wipe out the Royal Guard and go on in a hunt. Right, okay, they're practically down to the last few reserves, so let's just go in on foot. And blast the remaining Royal Guards away. Right, all the remaining Royal Guard are all down focused on the embassy. So no need to rush, try and capture the command posts. All we need to do is go and wipe out these five. One of our guys is engaged with them. But he's outnumbered and he's always in a turret, so he might have luck. I'm here now, so he's safe. He's safe.
We've captured a command boat.
Am I gonna get the winning kill?
Over there. Objective acquired.
I do. Brilliant. Sheer brilliance. So that is it for the first episode.
The Wookiees continue to resist our overtures. Now they will learn the price of their insolence. Take a legion to Kashyyyk and destroy the trade settlement.
You know, I will do that, but I will be doing that next episode. So, thank you guys for being here for the first episode of this Let's Replay. I hope you have enjoyed. If you have enjoyed, let me know in the comments. Give me a like and subscribe to the channel. Let me know what you think about the Let's Replay. Are you excited for the Let's Replay? See me play these games again? Are you especially looking forward to the KOTOR 1 and KOTOR 2 when I play as an evil dark side Jedi for a change? And I, as always, it was a pleasure to have you here. I hope you're well, and I hope to see you next time. Take care, guys, and I will see you then.